how to bypass a CO2 malfunctioning on a Predator 9500 from Harbor Freight. So I already did the process. There's this cable that connects to these here. It connects to this green and yellow cable with the white one to here. So I already clipped them and tie these two together. And that should bypass the CO2 sensor. This cable, you gotta follow the cable that goes to here.